In this video, I will be showing you how you can add text to your videos using Kapwing, an online video editor that works on iPhone, Android, and desktop. Coming up. Hey guys, my name is Hafiz and welcome to rollrecord, where I teach beginners about video, share tips and tools, and also product reviews. My goal is to help you get started and go further in your video making journey, so if that is something that you are into, please consider subscribing. Okay, so without further ado, let's go to kapwing.com. Register yourself for a free account and log in, and you will be greeted by a page that looks something like this. From here, what you need to do is to click on Tools. Alright, and then go look for Add Text to Video. Once you've done that, click on Get Started. If you like to start with a blank canvas, meaning from scratch, you can do so by clicking here. From here, you can choose to start with a blank canvas, starting from scratch, or you can upload the video file that you want. Now, I have my file already on my computer, so I'm going to click on this one. But if you have a YouTube link to the video that you want to use, you can paste the link here. So I'm going to click on Click to Upload and select the file that I have on my computer and press Open. Give it a couple of seconds and then the file should be uploaded to Kapwing. Okay, so the clip that I have uploaded here is a clip of my wife doing a freehand drawing, and I would like to add text somewhere around this region here. Now, in order for me to do that, I need to go click on Text, top left-hand corner, and then a text box will appear. In order for me to change the text within the text box, what I need to do is to click on Edit Text. Okay? And from here, you can choose to type whatever it is that you want. So let's say I'm going to type, follow me on Instagram, for example. Okay? I can make it look like that. I can move it, you know, wherever I want. So you can choose the font that you want, basically the sizing. You want to make it bold, you can do that as well. Text color, with, you know, having choices to change the color of what you want. Of course, there are more colors if you click on the button there. I am going to be choosing this color here because it looks more feminine. And then text outline, you can change it to whatever you want, none. I'm going to choose light. You can also have a text background color if you like, just for the sake of demonstration. I'm going to click on maybe black. Right? You can choose that as well. Within the text itself or the background itself, you can also make the edges round. If you can see here, you can have rounded corners if you want. It's a nice touch. All right. Yeah, I'm going to change it back to nothing. From here, what I can also do is to animate it if I'd like to. You can do different color rotations, right? You can adjust the speed of the animation to slow, to fast. It's really up to you. Under effects, I'm going to click on drop shadow. And that's something that I would like to have because it makes the text pop up. Of course, you can also choose the color of your shadow, right? You can start to see that it has shadows now. How blur do you want the shadows to look? All right, you want to make it look sharper. You want to make it look blur. You want to increase the distance of the shadow. You can manipulate the shadows as well. And if you're happy with how it looks, go ahead and click on Export Video. All right. Now, if you want to add more text, you can do so. Click on the text button here, and then you can add more text. All right, that's it. So I'm happy with how it looks. I'm going to go ahead and click on Export Video. All right, guys. So now that it's done, you can see that the text is now on the video. If you want to download the video, you can go ahead and click on this download button here. But if you want to make changes, you can still do so by clicking on this edit button here. So that's how you add text to your video using Kapwing. All right, guys, that's how you add text to your videos using Kapwing. I hope you found this video helpful. Please like, subscribe, and also if you have any questions, to let me know in the comment section down below. I thank you for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.